We finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Fire it! Fire it! Don't cut Because of you.
Is that so? Excellent.
because of you.
Is that so? Excellent. Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! How fast are you? Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. The spider could not satisfy me, but you. I only wish there were more of you. I have you! Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, a hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! Do not disappoint me.
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. Yes! The spider could not satisfy me, but you. How fast are you? Hunt me. Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, the hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! I only wish there were more of you! I have you! Yes! I smell death all over.
I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. You hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own. It's like punching molasses. Gotta find a better way to get these things off of people! Call me! Looks like I freed one of them! I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse! Just stay calm! Don't move! You'll be okay! I hope. Okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I've got this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we...